It's kind of weird, actually, you know, to stand up here, because it's been just over a year, a couple months into it, I started losing my hair, and I got discouraged, and I had a church family like this that stood behind me no matter what I looked like, no matter what I sounded like. I came to church when I could. They still prayed for me when I wasn't here. They prayed for me when I was at home, might come and visit me. All the surrounding churches, the people that came together, it was just a wonderful thing. And I guess the biggest thing I can say to Kent is just keep faith, keep the hope, because I didn't know what was going to happen to me. All I could do was just depend on God and the people around me that prayed and told me it's going to be fine, don't worry about it. When my PET scans looked really, really bad and cancer was all over my body, and now I stand before you healed. Thank God for that. I know that science and medicine and all those things, they can do a lot of things, but I think God had everything in mind and everything planned. I don't think that I could have had any treatments and God still had a way for me. He had a reason. He had a call on my life. So again, just keep faith, keep hope, believe in all these people that love you. And they're here for you, and they'll continue to pray for you just like we do outside of church, just like we do going down the road, or every time I think about a medicine I need to take, or how I feel today, you'll be on my mind. And I just wish that upon everybody else, that they'll be in the same mind state, that they'll pray for you too, just like that. So the song that I'm going to sing is the same song that I sang to in my benefit, and it's called The Anchor Holds. And when I was young, I sang this song just because it was a song to sing. I didn't know the message behind it, but now I know more now than ever that God's my anchor, and He's going to hold me steadfast in whatever I do. He's going to keep me through whatever. He's going to keep me grounded. He's going to keep me where I need to be. So just worship with me as I sing, and just remember, Kent, you know that I love you, and God loves you, and we got your back, brother.
Out on though the same